I got Next TV.
It's a great honor for me to be part of this special day to recognize the former heavyweight champion of the world from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Smokin' Joe Frazier.
When Joe came back from the Olympics, how he helped raise money for your children to have a wonderful Christmas. So if Joe Hand Jr. will come up here, we'll give the 10 count, and that'll be the end of it. Thank you, and God bless you all.
But before I go any further, I'd like to wish my good friend Marvis Frazier happy birthday. I think everybody should give Marvis a birthday. I had the privilege yesterday of going to the graveside of Joe Frazier with Marvis and Rita. And Marvis broke down. And he said, "I hope I didn't let you down, Dad." But you didn't let him down. I never seen a relationship between a father and a son so strong. You have nothing to be ashamed of, Marvis. Your dad left you a legacy and all the Frazers that people don't have today. Will Rogers said one time, "I never seen a man I didn't like." Well, I've never seen a man that Joe Frazier that didn't like him. We were coming down the highway, Ali and I, Pennsylvania Turnpike, going about 90 miles an hour. Cop pulls us over, sirens on. "Get out of the car, keep your hands up." Boom, Ali gets out. Cop said, "Where are you going?" He said, "I'm looking for Joe Frazier. Where's Joe Frazier?" The cop was stunned. He said, "Get in that car." So then I told Joe later, I said, "You saved us a ticket, Joe." He said, "They should have put him in jail." But I want to end this thing. When the great scorer comes to mark against your name, he marks not the win and loss, but the way you played the game. But I'm blessed in life to be able to call Joe Frazier my friend, and him allowing me to be his friend and the Frazier family. But I want to thank the city of Philadelphia for digging in and making this thing happen, because God knows he surely deserved it, and he put Philadelphia on the map. Good luck and God bless.
He inspires people today by his character and his determination in the ring. And while he could take a punch like no one else, he was also one of the most considerate and compassionate people to live in and love our city. He encapsulates what it means to be a Philadelphian, not just because he never gave up, but also because he supported and cared about his neighbors. From the ring to the street, Joe was tough, but he was always graceful. This is the statue to have your photo taken next to. This is the statue that folks should be standing next to getting their picture taken. You can do the one up on the parkway too. Do both.
No.
But this is a real fighter and a real person. And quite honestly, that movie and that series could just as easily have been named
Joe Frazier.
Joe. And it would be the same, and it would be great. That it would actually be about someone who did something in this city, in this country, and in this world. By the authority vested in me, the Philadelphia Home Rule Charter, I do in fact declare today Joe Frazier Day in Philadelphia.
They fight his box, they fight, they get back up, they go to sleep, they train, they always win. Even when death came to his life, he still continued to live, and for that we give you praise, honor, and glory. Bless this Frazier family, O God, as only you can, to the end, God, that they will all meet him again one of these old days. It is in the precious name of Jesus we all say, amen,
amen,
amen, amen. God bless you.
Somebody please say grace so I can save face and have a reason to cover my face. I even made you a plate. Soul food, know how granny do it. Monkey bread on the side, know how the family do it. When I brought her, why the car had to look all through it. As kids, we used to laugh. Who knew that life would move this fast? Who knew I have to look at you through a glass? And look, you tell me you ain't did it, then you ain't did it. And if you did, then that's family business. Everybody standing with us. Come on, let's take a family Grammy picture. Abby, remember when they ain't believe in me? Now she like, see, that's my cousin on TV now.
I'm right back at you. I got Next TV. I'm in right here, Wisdom. Tell us about yourself.
What's going on? I'm Wisdom. I do hip hop and rock music. Been doing it for years since I was 11 years old. I'm the grandson of Joe Frazier, and I'm trying to get his name to live on. And that's about it.
How can people find you?
You can find me on ReverbNation.com/WSDM. D-O-M, excuse me. And on YouTube, Trifles. Listen, I don't really got time for the shit talk. You dudes better learn your steps, it's like you skip walking. I see the devil in your eyes like you pitchforking. But I'm a rebel in disguise, fight a demon with a demon. Kneeling to ceilings, cause I'm seeing what you're fleeing from being a true human being. Foreseeing my well-being, but disagreeing to my life being all peaches and creaming. I'm cold as hell, like I'm stuck in a frozen cell. My frozen cells make my blood flow slow as hell. I sense hate, so when you close, dude, I know the smell. Me and you at the same place, it wouldn't go so well. I'm sick of swag, just acting all tough and shit. I'm a dude, so when it come to pussies, I'm like, the bitch. Enough of this, y'all soft like comforters. Make it bed, boy, you know you broken when you bumping this.
It's Def Leppard, I got Next TV.
Y'all gon' sit down, have a good time this reunion, and drink some wine like communion, and act like everything fine, and if it isn't, we ain't letting everybody in our family business,
Gold, diamond ring, they don't mean nothing.